We're nothing without an idea. So I say that a desire for an idea is like a bait on a hook. And you're desiring an idea, and you have to have patience, just like you do in fishing. How deep that hook goes depends on the size of that ball of consciousness. And desire, another word for it, is like focus. Just focus on some, and it's a little bit like daydreaming. Thoughts come and thoughts come and thoughts come, and maybe, boom, an idea comes that is so thrilling. You've caught a little purple fish with red fins and little dancing speckled eyes. And this little fish could be just a fragment of the final film, but you love this fragment. You love this fish. And that idea, you write it down so you won't forget it. Then, now that you have that fish, an even more powerful bait, and soon others will swim in and join to it. And a thing will start emerging called a script. And it goes like that, for me anyway, fragments. But it's all ideas coming, ideas that we, that I fall in love with. And I'm gonna fall in love with different ideas than you will, but there's billions, trillions of ideas coming. Ideas for everything. So that's how it goes. Then you get the ideas organized in a script, and then you translate those ideas to cinema. And along the way, you stay open, because a thing isn't finished till it's finished. There can be happy accidents. You say, how did I get so lucky to get this thing? I thought this was complete, but this is beyond the beyond fitting in here and jumping it. Stay on your toes. And don't walk away from any element until it feels correct, because it's built out of many, many, many elements. Stay true to the idea all along the road, and then you have some hope of the whole working.